Hello everyone, and this is Oxbow. This video will be going over Steath Uprising on Darrowmere server. A few things that we're trying to do within our guild, and perhaps watching this video it might convince you, or it may not, but it might convince you to perhaps either move your main over, and or even perhaps start up an alt. We used to be on Winterhoof server. We moved to Darrowmere server when the free transfer was available. Darrowmere server went from a PvP server to a PvE, so most of the people that were on this server bounced out, basically making this server practically brand new. Low population, a lot of low levels, very few guilds that are actually taking on ICC. The Winograsp is about even for both sides, so it's not too bad. It's not like it's an Alliance-run server or it's a Horde-run server. It's pretty equal, I feel, at least right now. What Steath Uprising is trying to do is we're trying to start up a raiding guild, PvE raiding guild, slash PvP raiding guild. For those of you that wish to raid in ICC and the raids to come, you know, this would be a great opportunity for you to group up with other like-minded people to do the same. And for those of you that enjoy the PvP, what we can offer you is, if you start up an alt, you know, we can offer helping you out, you know, leveling up through instances. It's not like we're going to help you level up daily. I mean, I'm not going to spend 24 hours in an instance. For one, I can't. You know, eventually you'll get locked out and have to wait for like an hour. And for two, I have other things I have to do as well. I enjoy to do both, PvE and PvP. But what we're trying to do on the PvP side is have a stealth raiding group. So for our PvP, we're really only looking for rogues and druids. If you would rather PvE, we're asking for only levels 75 plus any class. We're still looking to fill out our core spots. We're a small guild, very, very, very small, and we really need the members. But if you enjoy the PvP, again, you don't have to move your main. You don't have to worry about the cost of moving your character or any of that jazz. All you have to do is start up a rogue or a druid on Darrowmere server. I will do my best to help level you and gear you up. Because the faster you're to 80, the faster we can start having fun, right? So, once we have hopefully over 40 stealth classes between druids and rogues, we'll be good to go. Now, between the druids and rogues, we would have enough classes to actually do a successful For the Horde if we wanted to. For we would have a tank for a druid, and of course the rogue DPS. We would have cat form for DPS, or boomkin, whatever you prefer, and you'd have the trees for healing. So you'd have your classes from your druids to have whatever class you need, healing, DPS, or tank, and then rogues would be DPS, of course, all in which case everyone can stealth. So we could stealth into the cities, kill whatever we want to kill, and then bounce. So, you know, again, like I said, I enjoyed it to PvE as well. I'm actually in a pug group with some people for, I think we're just doing Aldar, I'm assuming for achievements or something. But to give you an example though, you know, I'm not going to talk about anyone else in the guild, but for myself, my main class for my on Ox here is Resto. I am ICC ready, you know, I have ICC gear. I'm revered with the Ashen Verdict. I know a percentage of the fights, so you know, feel free to check us out. Again, definitely make an alt, rogue or druid, and I'll do my best to help level you and gear you up. The more the better. We can bounce in, they won't even know we're there. We can attack. Once we're out of combat, we can stealth again, run around. They'll never be able to find us. It would be a crap load of fun. So if you think you might be interested, feel free to whisper any member in Steath Uprising. If you're not familiar with the Who list, if you click O on your keyboard, you'll see tabs. You'll see Friends, Who, Guild, Chat, and Raid. Click on the Who list. Right above the red button that says Refresh, there's a box there. Type in Steath Uprising, and then hit enter, and it will show you who's online. So, you know, bada boom, bada bing, you're good to go. So if you're interested, check us out, give it a shot. If you have a main you play on and you don't really have a whole lot of time to, you know, focus on an alt, you know, or you get bored easily or whatever, you know, you only have to put like maybe an hour, two, three, however many hours you want to put in. Just put a few hours in a day. You don't have to be AD tomorrow, you know. It's something that you can build up to. And in Cataclysm, you know, we could be good to go. You'd be able to fly in Eastern Kingdoms, and we would be all set to go. So if you think you might be interested, come check us out. So until next time, guys, this is Oxbull, and good day.